Is every single Pixar movie connected? Pixar. Movie after movie, hit after hit. Each time, a brilliant story, beloved characters, gorgeous animation. But what if every film has even more in common? Every film from 1995 to 2013, to be exact. Because it's all connected. It all starts in the Dark Ages with Brave. This is where we learn why animals in the Pixar universe have human characteristics. In the film, Merida discovers magic through a mysterious witch who can walk through doors. Remember that. This magic has the power to bring inanimate objects to life and turn humans into animals, which is how Merida accidentally turns her mother into a bear. But there are other animals affected by the witch's magic, and these creatures eventually breed, creating a population that takes on increasingly human-like qualities, becoming more and more intelligent. Eventually, we see animals performing human feats. Remy in Ratatouille talks, dreams, and even becomes a gourmet chef. Over generations, animals are getting smarter. But will they outsmart humans? Up's villain, Charles Muntz, becomes obsessed with harnessing the power of animals and creates a translator collar so he can utilize them for his gain. But his dog, Doug, escapes, and the strained relationship between humans and animals grows. To keep up with the competing species, humans begin an industrial revolution. This starts in Up when Carl is forced to give up his house by a big corporation called By and Large, or BNL. BNL grows, spreading across the Pixar universe. Notice in Toy Story 3 that Buzz Lightyear's batteries are BNL. In WALL-E, we see BNL in its full-blown glory, a corporation that has grown to control world governments. But while the humans were trying to outsmart the animals, technology outsmarted the humans. In The Incredibles, technology is harnessed by Syndrome to create a genocide against humans with superpowers. At the end of WALL-E, we see life return to Earth, the beginning of it as seen in A Bug's Life. In that time, animals on Earth had evolved into a super species. These are the monsters we meet in Monsters, Inc. The monsters' global issue is energy. There isn't enough of it, so they must time travel through doors back in time to extract energy by coming into contact with humans. One particular human, however, learned of this time travel at a young age. That would be the adorable, inimitable Boo. Boo spends her life trying to find her dear friend Sully. Remembering that they time traveled through doors, she eventually grows up to become the witch from Brave. As the witch, she walks through doors, traveling back and forth through time thanks to the magic harvested in that land, searching for her friend. How do we know she's looking for Sully? In her workshop, you'll see a wood carving of him. Boo and Sully, a friendship that spans the Pixar universe. What do you think?